Behind me is a car that ruined me for life, and today I'm going to tell you all about it. So stay tuned.